Greetings. I'm Melissa Lawson, and I am the school counselor at Science Leadership Academy at Bieber. And I'd like to welcome all our friends and family and anybody out there in the virtual world viewing us for the class of 2021's College Signing Day. Now, it took a lot for us to get to this day in a pandemic. Normally, we would have done this in person. College Signing Day at SLA at Bieber started with the class of 2017, and they walked across the stage very proud, and we yelled and we screamed, and their families jumped and shouted and cheered. And now they're actually about to be 2021 college graduates. So kudos to them. But this class of 2021 at Science Leadership Academy at Bieber has endured a lot. They were at home during a pandemic, and they were going through a rigorous process of applications. They applied to thousands and thousands of schools, met with hundreds of different college reps. I sent out thousands of transcripts, letters of recommendation, scholarship applications, scholarships letters, and they were able to secure a spot on someone's campus for the fall of 2021. So I am really excited to see the future leaders of America that will come from Science Leadership Academy at Bieber. These young people deserve all of the credit for all that they have overcome and endured to not only about to graduate, but are going off into the next phase of their lives. We also won the FAFSA challenge for the School District of Philadelphia, which was a huge and amazing feat given that we were in a pandemic, and they committed to the challenge, and we had the highest FAFSA completion in the School District of Philadelphia. So again, congratulations to the class of 2021. I look forward to seeing the great things you're going to do, and you're going to come back and give back and be wonderful humans in the world. We love you, and without further ado, let's get to it and see where all these young people will be attending. Good luck.
Get your money, man. Like those.
So I'm hopeful. Yes, I am hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away and be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way.
I'm so proud of you. Hi, my name is Jewel. I got into the Rhode Island School of Design. Yep. Hey. Okay. And I plan on majoring in film animation and video, where I'll be doing like a lot of experimental work with visual media and hopefully someday getting into 3D modeling.
Who are you rooting for tonight?
I'm rooting for everybody black.
Hey yo, come in and check.
CCP in the fall for biology. I'm very excited because my dream has always been to work with animals, and I'm so excited to finally get to work with them. I hope many opportunities come my way one day, so yeah.
I hate school, but I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands.
committed check.
I don't want a Valentine, I just want Valentino. I just want the neck, I poke a face like a casino.
Hey yo, committed check.
I don't want a Valentine, I just want Valentino. I just want the neck, I poke a face like a casino. Dito, no,
I'm so proud of you. Everything's adding up, you've been through hell and back. That's why you're bad as f***ing you.
Better am. All of them bitches, I'm better than. Mansions in Malibu, Babylon.
The sky's falling, the wind is calling. Stand for something or die in the morning. Section 80, high power.
I love it though. I love it though.
Hey, yo, committed check.
I don't want a Valentine, I just want Valentino. I just want the neck, I poke a face like a casino. Dito, no, I get it in like a
Leadership program, and I will be attending Haverford with a full scholarship from Questbridge and doing the 4+1 program. So I'll also be getting my master's at UPenn.
Going to Temple. Kirsten's going to Temple.
I'm committed to Drexel University.
Ooh. Ooh. What? Oh yeah.
So the college that I'm committing to is going to be Temple University.
Yo. If you know me, you know I was not built for that Calix SP. What's the key? No, look at me making moves, majoring in that musical theater. T-shirt to rep where I'm setting off. Heading to Cali, but it's probably going to be exhausted. But I hear my future calling me. So, yeah.
Moment of silence. We made it.
Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way up. All the way up. I'm all the way up.
Hi, I'm Isis. I'll be going to Indiana University of Pennsylvania and major in interior design for 4 years. I'm super excited.
Hey guys, it's Elijah here. So throughout the 4 years of high school, you know, I've been working hard a little bit to get to where I am now. And I applied to about 6 colleges, and I'm going to Bloomsburg University for business management and administration to open up a manga cafe after college.
Yo, shut up. I'm recording my college video. My name's Jose. I got accepted into like 10 or something colleges. And I'm going to Drexel. And I got a $37,000 scholarship. So, yeah.
Yeah, y'all. I, Justin Hart, is going to Clarion.
Freak me. She had the boy waiting, I don't mind waiting. Oh, you ain't gonna respond to my text? Oh, yeah. Want me keep on my diamonds with sex? What's your name? Keisha. Key. Jazz. Jazz. Kiera. Megan. Go. Lisa. Ashley. Sierra.
Taking a chance because I like you a lot. So give it a shot. Give it all that I got.
La-di-da-di-da. La-di-da-di-di. Suddenly you call my name and I lose my brain and I float up to...
I'm going to CCP for 2 years.
What's up, y'all? Y'all know why I'm here. I want to thank Solid Advisory. We're here, y'all. We made it in the whole class of 2021. I just want to say I'm proud of us. I'm proud of y'all. Thank you, SLA. Thank you, staff, Ms. Lawson, Ms. Solo, Mr. Johnson. I thank everybody for the time y'all put in to make us better people. I want to shout out everybody that's going to school, everybody that is not going to school. I wish y'all success in y'all future endeavors, no matter whatever that may be. Again, we made it, y'all, and it is college signing day, so I would just like to tell everybody I'm committing to Shippensburg University. Y'all have a good year.
Hello, my name is Rebecca Stubbs and I am part of CAL, the College Access Leaders. This year I had the wonderful opportunity to be a part of this group and help students through the college process. With that being said, here is Ms. Lawson and Ms. Dukes 2021 Senior Advisory. Congratulations, guys, on your college choices, and I'm glad that I had the opportunity to be your College Access Leader this year.